Como si fueran chiles rellenos, ¿verdad?
No,
sí, he visto. No lo he probado, pero lo he visto en YouTube. En YouTube, yo nunca los he probado de otra manera más que así. El
y la pata de res también, ya cocida, picadita, con cebolla y algunos aderezos en tostado.
Oh, sí. La que he probado siempre es la patita de puerco, ¿no? Ajá, sí, la patita de puerco. En tostada, con cola, crema. Yani, nos vas a pegar en la cara con eso.
Right now, we're staying at our family's house in Mexico. My mom's cousin and my cousin's house. So, me and Chloe's cousin's house. So, okay. So, we'll record the taxi so you guys can see what it looks like in Oaxaca, Mexico.
So,
right now, I will show you guys my family.
Hello. This is her mom. That's my mom.
Oh, you guys saw my family.
That's my family that's here at the restaurant with us.
Because we're always eating dinner.
Yeah.
So right now we're
done
at a restaurant.
And we'll be out in a few minutes in a taxi. Yeah, we'll be out in a taxi. And we'll record that. So you guys can see what it looks like in Oaxaca, Mexico.
And we'll see you in a minute.
We'll see you guys in a few minutes. But for now we're still... Bye.
Cuatro de botella.